Wasn't that magnificent, everyone?
Thank you.
It's hard being glamorous like us, isn't it? That was a fantastic performance. What's that song actually about?
It's about growing up on the road. And I guess it also has a lot to do with my background. You know, I'm like a mutt. I'd say I'm part Spanish, part Lebanese, part Italian. So I'm a mixture of many different cultures. And I think that I've been my entire life just...
A real wanderer.
Yeah.
In lots of ways.
Something like that.
Now, I think your musicians are a very interesting collection of people. Where did you pick them all up?
They I picked them. Actually, they've been with me for quite a while, almost 10 years.
Wow, really?
Yeah, yeah. They're like a family to me. We are a family.
Oh, that's good. So you all get on all right?
Yeah, yeah, we do.
No punch-ups and the tour bus or anything?
You know what? I don't like tour buses.
Oh, no.
No, I get dizzy.
No.
That's the only thing.
I don't like them either. I drive myself, folks.
Because I like to drive.
Yes, you know? I love to drive as well. Absolutely.
I don't like to sit on the back seat.
No, no. In control. Absolutely.
Women in control.
On your new album, you're mixing a lot of musical genres, so well done. Just tell me about a few of them. I have to say, I have listened to it. My favourite line.
Really?
It's absolutely, I loved it. I particularly loved Mon Amour. Because it's got a great line in it, which says something like...
There's a rock chick inside you, huh?
Yeah, there is a rock chick. It's a long way inside. There's a thin one a long way inside as well, but... I love that line, I hope your toilet doesn't flush. That's really right up my street. Yeah. And I just love to hear that sort of kind of raw stuff. You mean, because so many songs are little wiggly romantic and... Yeah, I hope your toilet doesn't flush. I'm going to use that. What actually inspired the title track of She-Wolf, then?
Well, I think that there's a she-wolf inside of every woman, and I understand women's plight a little bit better. I understand my mom today much better than probably 10 years ago. And, yeah, but I do also feel that we all have an animalistic side, a part that is very... primal and instinctive and basic, and that part that we hide from the rest of the world, and that we try to deny it and sometimes repress it, you know.
Yeah.
But it exists, it's there.
Let's just have a quick look at your clip of She-Wolf, because it's slightly saucy. You're a bit of a saucy.
Saucy.
I'm so jealous that you're saucy.
I like that word.
You like saucy, yeah.
I'm going to use that one.
Yes, you use saucy, and I'll go, hope your toilet don't flush.
That's a fair trade.
Let's have a quick look at a clip from She-Wolf, shall we?